like side by side, but we gotta be in close proximity of each other, cause we can't be spread the fuck out, like to Guam fuck. Cause then that fucks us up, you know what I mean?
Now all of a sudden, because we can't build, so we have to wait until the storm actually starts to move. So we're just gonna hide like a bunch of fucking pussies and fucking wait for niggas and just fucking play Call of Duty style. Like I'm at the point I'd prefer them to put the building back in.
See, but you can't have. See, but that's the problem with you. You can't have it the way you want it. Okay? Like, you can't have it one way, and then when it sucks that way, you can't have it the other way. Like, you gotta do that way. Let's remember, you would've won. Oh, they should take the building out. And they did. They're just finding ways to bypass that, like,
fucking. Yeah, of course, everybody wants to land at the blimp, so. Oh no, this guy's going straight down. Come on, buddy. My chest, my weapon.
I got a sniper rifle for something. No, I don't really fucking like that. Where the fuck is this thing at, man?
Okay.
Is that where you guys are going, right there?
No, yeah, that's where Jay had went, so I just came.
Camera online, one more to go.
I mean, you can the whole ass right now, Jimmy. Where you at? Oh, you fighting.
Well, I don't have that marked anyway, so.
Fuck you, alien.
I'm coming. There's a dude in the tank already. Watch out.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we can get the hell out of here.
Yeah, whole ass. Because the next step, I gotta go over here. I got a truck right here.
What are you doing at these places? Like little
beacons. Yeah, they're like little.
Where the hell's Mumble along?
I'm in the air.
Go ahead towards the pink thing, though.
Yeah.
Hey, watch out for the tank, because he's right there. Oh, shit.
Yeah, because I haven't landed yet.
Oh, the bots are driving it. That's not being driven by a normal player.
Yo, I'm not sure I want to land over here.
Why?
There's a lot of guys running around over here. And a lot of IO, too. But I'm going to land at the little gas station by it. But...
Yeah, go ahead. I'm on my way that way.
You got a sniper on you?
No, I'm all right right now. Be careful, Jake. There's a lot of gunfire in there.
A lot.
It's right here. The thing's right here. Right on this little hill, right?
Yep.
Yep, got it.
Oh, that's an IO guard, okay.
I did.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like 80% sure that I put the batteries in.
I'm right here.
Come. That's my shit. Build back up my stamina.
Yeah, that was an IO guard. I made sure I peeked over the hill to see. I didn't trust it, because I sort of put it.
I have a purple one.
Alright, so fuck it, I'm gonna drop that.
Tommy, I'm good.
I
picked up a purple one from here.
Alright.
probably have to go right there.
Where?
Then I just marked it.
Alright, let's go. Let's do it, sir. I like how they do that shit. They did that thing. When you run it, you jump and he makes that little movement like, oh shit. Like,
don't get me wrong, some things I like that they did, it's just, like, all you did was give these bullshit macro builders an excuse to run their aim bots now.
Yeah, but like I said, man, you can't always have it the way you want it, you know what I mean? Like, you can't, you say, oh, one season, like, oh, fucking, they should take the building out, and then when they take the building out, oh, they should put the building back in. Because then you're going to be like, oh, they should take the building back out when they start doing the same shit they've been doing, you know what I mean? So, it's like, you got to deal with that shit. Honestly, I really liked how they did this shit. Like, I thought I was going to suck.
Alright, where is this fucking thing? I'm right at it.
I'm kind of digging this thing. What you looking for?
Establish device uplink.
Oh, you'll see it. It's blue. It's a blue thing. It's just laying on the ground and shit. If it's not up here, then you gotta go up top. That's what I gotta do. Establish the device uplink near a 7 outpost. Where you at? Oh, you're right here? Mine's right here. See, mine's right here.
Well, see, it's showing me three areas. There's one there, or one there. I guess I'll try for that one.
I gotta do it.
And Mumbler's shooting it. Mumbler's up there sniping at people.
I gotta go to. I can go to Greedy Grove and do this shit too.
Look, that guy has no idea where I'm at. He was already on the ground.
Well, this
crawling.
Is a zip line right here. Maybe this is where it's at.
That guy was already on the ground crawling before I ever pulled the trigger.
Tank.
Mm-hmm. There it is.
Got it.
What do I gotta do? Find and destroy what? Find and destroy a cloaked IO build jammer. What
there's
the
one,
fuck is that?
There's one know. In there's one in the Daily Bugle. I'll show you where it is. I found mine.
Yeah, here comes Tank Boy. He's firing at you.
Yeah, I'm bailing at him. I'm bailing at him.
Oh, he knows exactly where I'm at, too.
Run, nigga, what you still doing over there? You hanging out, what the fuck with you? You collapse, you gonna be crying, man. Why you still?
No, because Mumbler's in a fight.
Well, Mumbler ass, you need to run, man. What the fuck, man? And we ain't all together. That's the problem, man. That's one and two. These niggas here, man. Them niggas got that tank. I ain't trying to fucking hit with that tank.
Well, he just lost his teammate. He's got to get out and revive him now.
Nah, don't come. Guys on the battle, let me put this nigga. We'll die together. There's another tank over here too.
They're
tank.
Running like
there's another tank.
I fucked those boys. I fucked those boys tank up. He wasn't coming back for that one.
That nigga's teammate just left him there.
He didn't have much of a choice.
Pussy, that's easy. I'm gonna poke out again, stupid. Poke out again, stupid.
Oh, that shit was tough, bro. What the fuck?
That was ill, bro. I just launched over
there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep this heavy assault.
Yo, that shit was tough. Y'all
storm,
see that?
Storm.
That was ill. That was. Oh wait, hey, Mumble, you got potion or no?
Yeah, that other tank has to be boxed.
Nah, he started getting me with that shit, and I was like, damn it.
Yo. That shit was mean, nigga. I ran over. I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna just run over and just launch myself over to beating the shit out of
yeah, him. He was already pretty much beat down. He just yeah. had to.
No, I was tagging him. I tagged him 26 three, yeah, three different times.
Yeah, I did. That's what and I then was you, doing yeah, too. You was hitting on him.
Nah, but that's not why I got excited. I wasn't getting excited because I ran over there and killed him. It was the way it happened.
I figured you got excited because you jumped across that fucking canyon area to get to him.
Yeah, that shit got me a little hyped. I was like, oh shit. That was pretty
cool. It was only two of them, and when I beamed the first one out of that fucking 50
me and
cal,
you were fucking him up for a second. He was getting every time he popped out, I hit him, you hit him, I hit him, you hit him, I hit him, you hit him. And he tried to heal up, so I was like, oh, fuck it, I'm gonna go for it.
Yep, camping right here.
Watch yourself, Johnny. Remember crouch. You gotta crouch too, man. Oh, we got people everywhere, bro. We got dudes shooting people this way, too. Oh, I got somebody right here. Ooh, shit, they hit me. I forgot there's no building. Oh, good shit. Almost went down.
Yeah, Spider-Man was trying to run up on you.
I got another dude over here. Oh, that was fucking me, bro. Oh, shit. That was sweet right there, bro. I slid down on that bitch, nigga.
What's that, my boy? What just hanging and chilling?
Right to the face.
There's still a guy in the storm behind you, so watch yourself, Mumbler.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, he's right here. He's running up.
He's going to revive. Cause there's a revive station over there. There was somebody else camping here waiting for him.
Nah, he's behind the tree over here. He's trying to pull up. Right here. He's low. I see him. He's over there. You got him?
Nah, he's done, bro. He's in that cave. He's gonna be coming out of the other end of it. Like I don't understand how he's able to keep running like that. And just continuously keep jumping.
Oh, he laced me, son. Man, bro, watch yourself, because he's right here. He's right here. He's right in there. Crouch down. He got it. He's done. Yep, good shit. Yeah, I'm about to get eaten up by that storm. Fuck.
Yeah, and it won't let me run any faster. I'm stuck down here. I don't know how to get out of here.
Yeah, there's no opening on this side of the truck that's over here.
It's up over there.
It's got a fucking bolt on the thing on the wheel.
Don't worry about it. Just go. Get up out of there. If you can, I got a kit right there and a spray gun.
right outside. Grab that spray. Grab that spray and run. Spray yourself. Keep running. Spray and run. Truck.
Man, it's got a lock on it.
Oh, fuck.
Yep, and yeah, there that, we go. Hit number five.
Well, you still got 45 on that spray. Keep going. Spray that shit. There you go. Spray. And grab those fucking... Grab those fish. Keep the fish. Yep, good shit. No, keep going. Go. Get your ass out of there. Good shit, man. That was a good save.
Well, thank you.
That was a good save, right?
We need to get up on the high ground.
You need a medkit?
No, I have one.
Okay.
I'm just not worried.
I have two on me, that's why.
Let's get up here. I mean, we can't. Oh, we can take the porta potty up and just sit up on top of the. Oh, fuck. Somebody's right there.
Me. Oh yeah, build a wall.
Nope. What else? Fucking new brew. Fucking pussy, bro. I'm telling you, man.